Hello everybody, welcome back to Mad Max. Go talk to Inkai.
My scouts tell me you flushed the storm drains. Glad to get rid of those lumpkins.
We're done prepping. My children are ready. A long journey awaits.
They won't even make it through Dead Man's Pass.
I would ask you one last favor. The way I see it, only you have the skills and experience to get the truck through the jaw. Once we're safely out, my children will assemble the ship and set sail. What do you say?
Not for free.
You'll be rewarded.
You might remember from previous videos what this is about. They want to set sail and leave this whole area behind. So we've in previous missions we've got them a sail, which is folded up in the back here. We've got them a whole bunch of food. They're hoping that by wind power alone they will be able to find somewhere better. No engines on this vehicle at all. It'll take more petrol than they can possibly carry to reach any other habitable areas. But they want to sail all the way across the Big Nothing, hopefully find somewhere better.
Here we go. The pass.
And already there's a... Is it force the rail? Very, very limited supply. Turning on this is awful. Oh my god. It's also severely delayed. Okay, now what? Where am I going? All the way over there. This already isn't in the best shape. I'm hoping that as I've cleared these areas, I won't exactly run into very many enemies, if any. guessing it's probably some scripted in. It's a rather unique vehicle in that it's fairly slow, but it also has terrible turning. Usually vehicles are one or the other. Keep following me. One thing it does seem to have going for it is a very, very strong front, obliterating everything it runs into. Got someone coming up behind us. No, it's alright, they're going the other way. See, had I not cleared this area, this would be extremely perilous right now. Being chased left, right, and centre. Loads and loads and loads of enemies. Fortunately, we're having a nice, boring ride to the edge. Easy enough.
I think I see it. Up front.
Took a while, but it was nice and simple. People and good luck. I suspect you'll be dead very quickly.
Madness.
Okay then. Seeing missions anyway. Where are the missions? Well, if they're going to be anywhere, they're going to be in Gastown, surely. Oh no, I remember now. I had to find myself a fighter, didn't I, so that I can do the race. Okay then. And where might that be? You're going to be about that. You're going to be about that. There you are.
Oh, a wanderer comes. I, Crowdazzle, bid you welcome to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of... Wait. I see you're not here to race. I can see it in your eyes.
I'm looking for a fighter to join the Gastown race. They say you know them all.
A shiny crow such as I is easily flattered. I may help you after all.
Give me a name.
Only but one left. Tenderloin. She used to ramble large. Now she sucks the mask day and night. But Crow thinks a shot at the bigs could make a bad girl right.
Where is she?
Out back, up in that gas. But tread careful. She still loves her a good murder.
You may remember we came across this person in earlier videos. All drugged up to the boat ring. That's where we are, okay.
I need a fighter.
What is my sucker to say to me? You wanna fight me?
No, I need a fighter. Someone to partner up for the Gastown races.
Oh, races. A taste of blood on your lips. Your own. Someone else's. It don't matter. You're alive while death is all around.
Do you wanna join me?
Yeah. If you do something for me first, square my debt with Crowdazzle, and I swear I'll get sober and murder up with you.
That's you then. Two things good going. The killing and the fuming. Now where my mask at?
Tenderloin's dead.
Ha! That's her deal? A crafty fume head she is. Crow can lift a wing and wipe the slate clean. But my charity ain't free.
State your wish.
Lowdown as such. You race for Crow, here, Now, you bring the chills and the spills and the people drop bills, I let her debt slide.
Fine.
Not so fast, Buck. You ain't racing that funky junk here. That rubber ain't fit for my finery. Only speed demons on this track. You tune that car right, then you race my blacktop.
Can't race until the car's faster.
Yes, yes, sir. Faster, faster I can do. But I need parts.
Then we go get them.
That's just reduced my acceleration. Why would I want to do that? And it's reducing my top speed. Oh, this is just stupid. Basically, you've just made my vehicle infinitely worse. Is that an archangel? It was. Wasn't it? So I could have just... Yeah, I could have just done that. Whoops.
Oh, so slender and sleek!
Oh, scary. That machine looks modified. Again you grace my stage. Blazing bright, blissful. Rumbling, shaken.
I've already done it. Why are these locked? Oh, just because it's in the middle of the mission.
Some big pad armor on these small ones.
I can't believe I've got to do this mission again. I've already done this race. Probably could have shot my least favourite of the races as well, as it's by far the most perilous. So easy to fall off the side of a mountain or miss a barrel. Wrong. I can't afford to do anything like that again. Thank you. I'm too slow for the middle. I hope that doesn't fit in there. I guess all I needed to do was win it, that's all. Yes, please.
That was a great run! Our deal with Crow Dazzle is...
Why have I not unlocked that? It's ambition. Need to take quarters. Okay.
I've cleared Tenderloin's deck. Our deal's done.
Your debt is paid.
Yes, a man of your word. Now, give a girl a moment to clear her head. I've been fuming for days.
I can't stand the waiting. Next up, Gas Tower races, and then begins the reign of the Big Chief.
Not sure I get the point of the fighter.
Oh, but you will. My black fingers and bent form leave me out. I've not the skill for the kill. It'll be just you and Tenderloin on the oval of death.
If the car takes damage, I doubt you'll know what to do.
You won't matter, Saint. You'll triumph. You must.
Help Pink Eye build that sailing car. that.
Did you hear? Jeep pulled a slave from Bullet Farm. Apparently, he wants to cook batter for himself.
Your deeds here have prepared us for what's ahead. And in the nick of time, war boys have been sighted, prepping most likely for an assault on our beloved ship.
They're coming! Stay covered, it's crew!
The standoff is upon us! If you help, we might stand a fighting chance.
Got the steel. Have a look. That's really
amazing. There's no way they'll cross the line.
Fire.
Loot encounter. Okay. I think I was supposed to stay up there and do something.
You brought us the sign. Look how it watches over us from above.
There's a convoy coming. The old truck is the lead car. Two more dust clouds beyond it. I think they're fixing to blow up our kids.
I've already got a better version of that, so I don't particularly care about that. But that doesn't mean I'm going to let them all die, so...
Lo and behold, I've got the grill ready to install, Saint! Just say the word!
Oh, that was it, was it?
Somebody! Look! spend some quality time with my angel combustion.
Fire. Please, Killer. Please aid us. Your skill's known far and wide. Your winnings in Gastown, legend. You recall what they tried on Gutgash? They tried to kablooey the whole ship up. Now, they plan on more attacks like this. Help us, Killer, to find these powder carts and destroy them.
I love my suspension. Much easier than it was at the start of the game where you would drop off a tiny cliff and just die.
Son made it in time, but I got attacked. Came here too late. They left. The landship has sailed. There's no point to go on. Murder me. Please. Take my stuff and just murder the shit out of me.
Really? Just give yourself a purpose by building a new one. However. Wasn't really worth doing, was it?
Thank you.
car. Are you racing?
To check out there. voice.
I understand. If you need chum to come and drive it, just race, send the fire.
Going to hit the big time, what? And you aim to do it with a fumed-out burnout? Man, Tenderloin ain't been straight since last blood rain back.
Kill me, killer. Just want to give it a kudos to the speediest wagon I'd unseen. You beat lightning. Me? I'm gonna use a scrap to construct something as fast one day, like you.
Okay, I'm trying to keep my videos relatively short, so I'll end that one here. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.